Hello everyone, and thank you so much for clicking on my video. Today I am showing you how I set up my November month in my bullet journal. I love how this month turned out. It is very fallish with the brown colors and it's very simple and I just love it. What did you think of my cover from Shallow, by the way, that I uploaded last week? I love music so much. I do have a music channel, but that one is kind of dead. I haven't posted a video over there in a very, very long time. And because this channel is called Everything I Like, I thought I might as well upload some music over here. I want to upload every Sunday, so that way I have some different content for you. Maybe that makes the channel a bit more interesting. My cover page is fairly simple, but yet very pretty. I got my inspiration from the YouTuber Papery Thoughts. She had a beautiful October setup, and I will link her video down below so you can check that one out. And this is how my cover page turned out. Let's move over to the monthly overview. I did make some mistakes in this page, also in my first weekly, so please try and look through that. I'm always counting and trying to figure out the monthly calendar because I don't want to do the same thing every month. The calendar also changes when the month has 5 or 6 weeks in them. Like this month, I needed space for 6 weeks, while a month with 5 weeks gives me more space to work with. Do you know what I mean? But I figured it all out in the end, and I love that I didn't make boxes for the days that aren't in November. Like I only drew one box for the 1st of November on the Sunday and the 30th of November on a Monday. I usually draw the whole row and cross away the days that aren't in November, and that way it gave me more space for some extra decoration. I also edited a lot out of this process because I was struggling a bit, so I went straight to where I figured everything out and settled with a pen. And this is how my monthly calendar turned out. I love this calendar. I would definitely make it like this again in the future. I also love the brown trim on the top of each day. It's so pretty. Now I'm going to make all of my weeklies. I am going to show you only one weekly because the other ones are exactly the same, so that would be boring if I showed you everything. I kind of messed up the first week though, so I'm skipping to my second week. I made 4 boxes on each page and I got inspired by a person in one of the Facebook bullet journal groups. I wasn't sure if I was allowed to say her name, so I searched for her Instagram and she is called Cave Crea. She makes very beautiful spreads and posts beautiful pictures to her Instagram, so you should definitely check her out, and I will put her link in the description also. The world seems small. We can sit together. It's so beautiful, you and me. We're meant to be. Great outdoors. And that is one of my weeklies. I am quickly going to make my Polaroid spread and then it's time for the overview. To see the truth around you, from a distance you can tell. And that is it for November. I love how this month turned out. If you like this setup, let me know by leaving a like, or if you didn't, leave a dislike, so I know. You can also leave a comment too if you want to. It is always so fun when I receive a message that someone commented on one of my videos. I upload every Sunday, so if you want to be notified when I upload the video, you can subscribe to the channel. I will also leave my bullet journal Instagram in the description below. Thank you again so much for watching. I want to wish you the very best week and I hopefully see you in my next one. Bye!